Hi, my name is Tobias Heller. I'm the product manager for the DISTO Plan app at Leica Geosystems. In this video, I will explain the Measure Fassade function.
Connect the Leica DISTO Plan app with your DISTO. Measure Fassade is supported by DISTO S910 or by DISTO X3 and X4 on a DST 360. Set up your DISTO on a tripod to measure the entire facade from a fixed position. Now you can select the Measure Facade function in the Leica DISTO Plan app. With the Measure Facade function, you can measure a vertical layout, like a building facade, by capturing P2P points and projecting them to a desired plane. Start defining a projection plane by measuring two points. You will be guided by the app during this step. Now you can start capturing points to define your facade. Trigger measurements from the red on this button on the app or on the DISTO. With the undo button, you can always remove the last point measured. You can now enhance your plan with further elements like doors and windows. When the facade is defined, exit the P2P measure mode and switch to sketch mode. You can now review your plan, draw lines and areas, and add this to measurements. You cannot modify the P2P points in the sketch mode. Finally, export your plan to a PDF Basic or PDF Pro report, a JPEG picture, or even CAD files. Watch also our next how-to video about the DISTO Plan app.